simple. That's the way it is. No need to wonder. No need to think anymore. Just take it in. It's all for your delight. There's no more trouble. No one can find us here. Hidden answer is ever oh so clear. So see you soon under the bleeding moon. There's something different about the way I am. You may have noticed, you may not understand. That's okay, probably not. Till we're older, then they can tell us all the stories of the way we've been, of our harlequin ancestors trudging through forests to become brave men, and our mothers and our sisters with their conjures and elixirs and their shrines to the heavens and their empathetic whispers. Make me drift away. I love the women, I love the world. All the children I've adored, or the mothers who adorn them, have a secret to their art. Though I can never be apart from my own son at home, where the grackle sings pensive moan. But I needn't be afraid. Everything will mend itself by Mother's Day. And my son and I will play from now on every day. And when my soul may be encaged by all the systematic rage, my son, I hope you realize there's something more behind the leaders than they'll ever advertise. But it's probably nothing we should know. It still seems simple. It's just the way it is. Adjust the program. No need to think anymore. Just suck it in. All for your delight. No need to wonder, no need to worry, none. The spell you're under is irreversible one. So see you soon under the bleeding moon, where we can harvest from the earth our energy. Give it to the sun again, and we'll wade beneath the stars in a river of our adolescent harmony, and be thankful for your hands while you're harvesting your manhood. But they'll serve to till the soil and keep you safe from any toil or harmful pesticide they may pour into the countryside. And don't ever be ashamed to say exactly what you think. Don't let any fascists make you feel like you're a lower rank. Just tell them you'd rather beg than contribute to their sick illusion. And be wise, my son, when you may question the integrity of anyone. 'Cause there's so many people in the world, and you can't lend your heart out to everyone. So be bold in your decision, be prepared for any falter. We can't be right all the time, but we can learn from our results. So never second guess your instinct. Someday you'll see what I mean. but advice is just a way to make a person feel like he knows what's going on. So don't take it from the old guy, says he knows what it's about. He's got problems that you'll never even have to figure out. He's got a different life to lead, nothing at all to do with yours. But you decide, just don't forget the ever-living